Well, today is National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day. Police departments across Pennsylvania are participating. The program is meant to prevent unused prescription drugs from getting into the wrong hands. It runs today from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. You can find collection sites across northeastern and central Pennsylvania, including Kingston, Duryea, and the Poconos. And your local state police barracks are participating as well. For a location near you, head to takebackday.dea.gov.